What's up? Flex Wheeler. It's December 11th. What we're going to do is we're going to give a little tour, go and see Rhino, give a little tour of his play, check out the whips a little bit. Let's get to it.
Rhino!
Look at big, healthy Lyle. Here he
What's
is.
What's up, Wheeler? How you doing? Huh?
There he is.
Welcome to Rhino's house for the holiday. Lakewood, Washington. We're here about half an hour south of Seattle. We're on American Lake. We'll go out, take a look at this here.
I know, I heard rumors that all this tree area over here is military. Bombs and crap going off all day and night.
You probably hear them shaking the house while we're doing the interview here.
Is that them shaking the house, or is that the rhino's horn coming out?
No, that's the bombs. The rhino gun. He ain't shaking the house. We'll walk through the house and show you guys the whole place.
Beautiful,
this is where we cook it up?
Yeah. Let's see what the bread was partying with.
Flex must have snuck in and stopped the refrigerator before he came in. That's the Flex
nice.
Wheeler Signature Series EFX supplement line.
So anyway, is this your place? You live here by yourself?
Live by myself.
Not married?
Never been married.
Kids or anything like that?
No.
Where are we going now?
Let's go take a look at the office.
What do you saw the trophies here? What's going on with this?
This is 2006 Emerald Cup first place.
Yeah.
2008 first place Emerald Cup in overall.
Yeah.
And then this one here is the Masters Nationals.
Yeah.
Now, Gary and Jim, they didn't put a tag on this one here. I got the trophy, it had no tag on it. No, I think what they happened is they put Rodney Roller's name on there by accident. And then they're like, no, it's the other big bald guy.
Now what?
The master bedroom.
What a magic happens, or lack of magic, I don't know. Is this what a rhino shows its own? What a whore this dude is. Look, he got a freaking his own massage bed here.
This is the master. You got the lake view again. You know, it's funny, this is about the same size as that extended stay you got me in down in San
you
Jose.
Actually, I don't even know if it's that big.
I don't think it's that big.
Big enough for the rhino's horn?
It's a rhino sized tub. Right
okay.
Take a look at the theater upstairs.
Freaking cardio just walking around in this damn place. Yeah, that's some bass there, bro.
Oh, we got a tour of the rest of
the house. Here's my gym. That's where I do my cardio.
All right, man. The most awaited time here. We're about to see the whips. All right, bro. I mean, come on, dog. I can't wait. Let's see this stuff. All right, let's see what we got. Sticks in my jeans, fend them up in my garage. Sticks in my jeans, fend them up in my garage. What the hell is this? A freaking kid.
It's the same.
Take a look at this right here. Seen one of these in a while?
you better check.
Oh crap. What the hell is that?
That's all original. Right there. I get 40 miles to the gallon.
Wait a minute, you know what? What size rims are these damn things?
What the hell? Some 15s on there. I was gonna throw some spinners on there.
Okay, I'm done. Alright, it's a wrap. I'm done. Now we get to see the real stuff, the whip. You're booming, girls be
complaining, you keep me booming, but girls like that one. CLK 55 AMG Cabriolet, and I know how you like them AMGs too. I was gonna let you take this for a ride, but you know what happened last time? You joyrode a Mercedes, so.
It's not funny.
It's a little funny. I smack up the world if they rude to you, cause baby girl, you're so beautiful. Now here we got the S550.
Let's take a look at the toys.
What the hell is this? You got a grill in here. This is crazy.
This is sweet, man.
Look at this.
I think it's about time we get a workout in, don't you?
Yeah, bro.
We gotta eat and hit the gym. Why don't you guys come along? All right, everybody, we're back down at the gym. We're about to put a workout in, but first I wanted to introduce you to a special someone. This is Allison McQueenie and her trainer, Kevin Stewart. It's an incredible story, Allison, of tragedy and triumph. She's been a powerlifter for years, and she's got all kinds of state records in Washington, has won title after title, maybe 20-some titles. And if that's not exciting enough as it is, just recently, 5 months ago, over the 4th of July holiday weekend, Allison was in a boating accident, and she lost her leg in that accident, and she subsequently rehabbed. And last weekend, after a short 5 months of rehab, she entered a powerlifting meet and again got another title here in Washington. And we want to take you through her story during a workout and talk you through just everything that she's been through. It's really motivating and inspiring. I went to this website last week and it talks about Allison and her story. There's also a place there. Allison's incurred obviously a lot of expenses as a result of the accident and the subsequent rehab, and she's a college student at Central Washington. So anything you can do to help, I logged on to her site. Just a quick button you click on for donate. You enter, it's a PayPal account, just enter your credit card information, put in a donation, anything would be great. If you do that, hit me up on Facebook and send me a comment or an email and give me your information, your address, and I'm going to send you a picture. This is Keith Williams and Flex Wheeler and I. We'll sign this, we'll autograph it, and we'll send it out to you just for your donation. We really appreciate that. Also, I was talking to the folks down at the Wheeler organization, and they're going to give you tickets to the Mr. Olympia, and they're going to give you tickets to get into the Mr. Olympia Expo. Some of you may also know that I'm going to be at the 2010 Mr. Olympia competing in the World's Strongest Pro Bodybuilder competition.
Yeah, you good?
I put up $10,000 of my own money, and I've asked any pro bodybuilder that wants to come down and challenge me that they can do that. I'm going to have Allison in my corner. She's going to be the side spotter for my bench at that meet.
Go, man. Swing you on. Okay, hit it. Come on. One shot. Close. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Also, I was
was talking to some folks about Allison's story, and they wanted to send some things her way. One person in particular that I talked to just a couple days ago, name might ring a bell to you guys. This is the all-time great of powerlifting. This is Ed Cohn. I was just telling him on Thursday about Allison, and Friday I go to the door, FedEx man knocks, and he has this book that he sent, and he autographed for Allison, and he wanted to send this to you. And also, to help Allison get ready for that Super Show powerlifting meet, Flex wants to make an announcement.
Listen, I'm part of a company called All-American EFX. We represent natural athletes and natural athletes only. So on behalf of the president of the company, who wrote a personal letter for you, we want to invite you to becoming a natural freak. So we're going to provide you with a full sponsorship. So here's your 5-pounder of protein. And to spiff up your car, you know, pimp your ride. You've been officially pimped. Pink. Pink.
A few years ago, we started a record label, and we're producing Emmanuel. We say hey to Emmanuel. Emmanuel, say hi to the fam.
Hey, what's up? How you doing, world? Nice to meet y'all, man.
What I want to do is invite you up tonight, crack your knuckles on the piano, maybe sing a little something for everybody.
Cool.
You be able to do that for us?
Yeah, definitely.
Cool.
Yeah,
we'll have you up there. Now what we shouting now, I know what you came for, say what you came for, grabbing me by the hand. Manuel's going to sing some Christmas songs for us to close out our night. First, before I do that, I want to introduce a special friend of mine. This is Jason Olson, Tacoma Police Department. You know, we're here in Lakewood, and as you know from the national news, tragic events occurred recently. We lost 4 officers. We wanted to express our condolences to those families during this holiday season. I also want to put out our thanks to Jason and to the other men and women of uniform here and abroad for everything they do for us to protect our civil liberties. So thanks, Jason. Appreciate you.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas to you guys.
You too.
Let's have Emmanuel kick it off. You guys, Merry Christmas. Thanks for coming out to Rhino's place. Happy holidays to all of you.
Happy holidays.
He's going to wrap up with something just to fade you on out. We wish you a Merry Christmas.